security system takes control of Squidward's house and begins attacking the city, leaving the mayor to give Squidward community service for the damage he caused, even though SpongeBob and Patrick were in his house.